Hello everyone, and welcome back to more My Time at Portia. Portia, with me, Idiotic Altamara. I might stop this soon and go on to another game soon. I'm not sure. Depends how I feel.
The sale was a big success. We earned enough for Jack and I to live modestly for a long time.
Yay!
I truly appreciate your help. It's nothing fancy, but I personally prepared this pot of plants as a token of my thanks. I hope you'll accept it.
Yes.
Thanks. I'm just glad I was able to help.
Yay! Wow, that's super cool. This is super cute. Super cute. I still don't know if that's gonna work. How many of these is there? Six. How many do I have? Eight. Okay, so I need four. No, that doesn't work. Pardon me. Six. No. Street and alloy. Two small engines. So that's that ready. There's that one. Hey Higgins.
Oh, good, good. Now we can begin. I'll let you know my progress through the mail.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be a dick, but give you the benefit of the doubt. Two silver furnaces, three scarves, one small statue. I don't know. I don't really want to accept any of these. If anything, it'd be this. 15 days? Yeah. And 10 days is a huge time in this game. I don't even know if I can do either of them now. But there's furnaces, yeah. I walk so much faster than you. Hey, you.
Hi.
Hi. Where's the flowers? Oh, yeah. I never even checked how the things are just now. 88%, that's a little bit better. I'm sort of willing to sell stuff at that price. Sort of. I think that definitely. How are we doing with her social, with her, still don't know how to make that, dog food, sleeping in the tree farm, crash station, weathering rods and steel plates, yep, okay. Okay. You know what? I need to figure out. How long has this got left? 21 hours. Okay. I need to figure out what I'm 11 wood, 16 hardwood planks. I think it's hardwood planks I need. Isn't it? Iron bars. It's iron bars. God damn it. Half at 20. And 20 of you? Is that right? Yes. Huh. Yeah. So big now. Construction. That was close. Yay. So now I need to look into building the water stuff. Like, properly look into building it. Now that I've finally built that. Want you to come all the way over here. Okay, so now I want to look into building things like that. I need 15 of them, I have enough of them. I might be able to build enough of them, and I have enough of them. I don't have anywhere near enough of that. I have that. So I'll build you first. So I need 8 hardwood planks, 8 copper. I don't have enough of that, though. I need a lot of these iron bars. I'm making glass. I don't need to make glass. I need iron. I need a lot of iron. Okay. Unfortunately, I need a lot of iron. Oh, actually, 2 seconds. Yeah, we're just going to keep getting as much iron as we can right now. I did this for copper, and now I need to fucking do it for iron. Yay. And this time I can't just go auto or sort all. Because I need to sell stuff. And I don't want to sell stuff, but it's really low. Damn it. Oh. Now that I know I can do acupuncture, then it doesn't really bother me too much to allocate things to whatever I want. There. that's all the iron here. That's a lot of iron, though. Yay. That's a lot of iron. Okay. I like that. So many things could be sold. But when the prices are really low. Okay. Oh yeah, it's over here now, isn't it? Mining. Yeah. Activates axe supply fertilizer. What? I'm junk. Oh yeah, silver furnaces. What do I need for them? Again. I can make one. And bronze. Create one at least. So what is it? Two stone tools, five bronze plates, and three marble planks. Marble planks, I need you, and you. I could, that's something I could do actually. Let's start another one. Oops. Hold on. I don't think I can make any more of that right now. No. Oh, I have a bronze. Which I'm making right now. Can I make any steel plates? Not you. Eh. Some. Hours. I guess I can just go to sleep now. Yeah. I've been making these days a lot shorter than what they usually are. But, eh. I will see you all in the next episode. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.